My name is Aarav. I study material science and engineering here at Cornell. A very important problem when it comes to solar. So solar panels, when they are kept outside in the sun, they operate at very high temperatures, about 60 to 80 degrees Celsius. And this is pretty bad for the panel because these high temperatures, they reduce their lifetime as well as their operating efficiency. And to address this problem, we're trying to come up with a very low-tech and inexpensive solution. The way we're approaching this problem is by using phase change materials, which are essentially materials that melt or change phases at a certain temperature. The one we've chosen for our experiment is globose salt or sodium sulfate decahydrate. And this material is a popular supplement in animal husbandry, and it's also a byproduct of battery recycling. So it's quite circular on that front. And we're adding this to the back of our panels, and we're keeping them in the sun to see if they have any impact on the operating temperature of the panels. And we've seen some really good results. So our patches, they reduce the operating temperature of the panel by about 5 degrees Celsius, which can lead to about a gain in efficiency of 1.55% and an increase in lifetime of about 75% in the typical summer day in Ithaca. And we've seen some really good results, and we hope to improve this technology further and create a global impact and also inspire other people to solve engineering problems like these MacGyver style.